Wait, you have a you have a turn off.
Can I read
list.
It? Can I read it?
Yeah, go ahead. Okay. Go for it.
Okay, turn off. Too much facial hair.
Ew.
Correcting slash controlling me. Nasty.
Don't do it.
Feet.
Whoa.
Lastly, hairy
asses. Dude, if you have a hairy
No, because guys have a lot of hair and like it grows out of the crevice.
If it grows out of your ass, I'm concerned.
Turn on. Oh, this is my favorite. God.
And this video is sponsored by Manscaped. Okay.
Are you ready? Direct addresses. You know what I mean? When they're like Maya, comma. When they can recite Robert Frost, that's a turn on.
I don't know who that
long,
is. Long curly hair.
Good teeth.
Okay.
Hygiene.
Okay.
Education. Lips.
Okay.
I like earrings.
I love rings.
So, veins. Okay. When the blood pumps through their body.
Maya wrote that bitch and I did not do that.
They went so in depth.
That was so deep. When they treat you like shit slash ignore you.
That's a plus.
That's actually a
walking with Jordan. Jordan just gave me a little tour around campus because I don't come here enough. I didn't know we had three dining halls because I never stepped foot in one.
And they're all equally bad, so I would suggest
not missing out. I've never stepped foot in a library or the tutoring center.
Hold on, you've never been in Doheny?
No.
Really? Okay, we gotta go to Doheny.
All right, Jordan's making me go to the library, I guess.
Okay, it's not like a library, it's more of like cute.
It's cute.
J'ai parcouru le monde, chercher l'amour profond. Ma vie s'allume, mon cœur fait.
Okay, goodbye. I'm out.
Jordan, that was really scary. I can't go in there.
Really?
I can't go in there. You see all those people doing books and stuff, like reading?
Vroom, vroom, vroom.
What's up?
Hi.
Hey. All right, vlog. You guys remember Jocelyn?
Of course they do.
Many times. What has she done in the vlogs? I think you put a ring on me one time.
I did, and it called your finger fat. It didn't fit on his fucking finger.
Oh my God.
So I asked for his.
Imagine you're getting married and it just. You're just like, I now print off. Oh,
it doesn't
my side
fit.
Oh shit!
It shrunk. My pinky must have shrunk or something.
Wait.
No, you definitely tried a different finger.
No, I tried.
Because my fingers were too big.
I tried
this
that finger.
This wrong in so many ways. You're like. Wait,
you have a whole.
Curtain, I know.
Curtain.
I know. We have fashion shows. Like
wait, this place is. This
because
place is
if
so
you look
sick.
Out here, you can't tell, but our neighbors always leave their kitchen
yeah,
open.
Yeah, it's like a free porn.
So
spot.
Then when we.
So your neighbors like spy on you through
yeah,
the kitchen?
It's well, porn. For
okay,
so like I can be
scary.
In the shower and
that's
see
not
them.
Good.
When you walk around naked.
Oh my God, sometimes we'll shower with
oh,
the door open.
Oh, right. Yeah, yeah, yeah. When you walk around naked.
No, when you shower, you can see them from there making food.
Oh! Oh
you
my
just
God,
leave the
did
door
I ever
open?
Tell you this story?
Yeah, otherwise it gets all like foggy.
Wait, did I ever tell you the story? Maya was cooking, and I'm in the shower, butt ass naked, I swear to God.
Oh, shit.
I swear to God. And it starts to like smell like burnt food.
It was not burnt.
All of our alarms went off, like every single
person. The fire
person.
Alarm.
Well, I run out of the shower butt naked because I thought there was a fire. And I grab my towel, and I'm jumping in front of the big ass window like this. Butt naked.
Well, this is a story time.
I was like,
yeah.
Put some clothes on.
She's like taking her towel and she's like.
Yeah.
Hey,
I
can't get my feet in there.
Did I get your feet?
No, you have to pay for that.
Oh my God. I accidentally got your feet. You know what's funny? I actually had this guy that hit me up and he's like, I'll pay you $300 to send your socks to me.
Did
no
you do
way.
It?
Did you do it?
No, I didn't for some reason. I don't know what happened.
I'll give you my
Kyle
socks.
Kyle did
okay.
It though.
I'll give you my socks. You say that they're yours and we can split it.
That's a great idea actually.
I
we should
wear
do
your
that.
Socks for like a week. You know what I mean?
What?
And then huh? That would be because otherwise that would be I am Bob the Builder.
So you're taking credit for the amazing apartment?
No, my dad is a contractor, that's why I earn everything. And then I build like sets and stuff for stage. Like
yeah.
Back in Sioux Falls, South Dakota.
Oh wow. That's what you do in South Dakota.
I can literally build stairs for you right now. Like I know the measurements.
Oh.
I have a hook actually.
Perfect.
Oh my God.
Wait, you know there's a school of construction down the street.
I believe it. But like look, I literally am not kidding. I have like the measurements.
Girl, what is like, this?
This is how you this
is this
is,
what your dad sent you on like the goodbye and then
no,
your going away gift is like what? A construction book.
PCH driving, I needed some inspiring. Peace and quiet, I'm running from the sirens. They ain't been around, but they know about where I've been. Had to put the time in to let them know what time it. Fuck a plug, you don't need it when you plugged in.
Wait, Liv, this is.
You didn't
is
even get the best
sick.
Part. Look.
Oh, wow. That's a lot of Justin Bieber's.
Look at the boyfriend.
Is that Justin Bieber?
Yeah. Oh, no. Yeah. No, he's better.
That is so sick.
Liv is one of the coolest people you ever met.
She's the. What can I say?
What is it, Jocelyn?
Liv's boyfriend is coming to surprise her at 11 o'clock today. You can get this on the vlog.
Are you serious?
At 11.
At 11? Justin Bieber's coming here?
100%. She doesn't know, she thinks it's her sister. But it's
their
fucking boyfriend. Cause
that's what it's like. That's so exciting. Wait, ding dong, there's someone. Not the one next to you. Holy shit, this kid just hopped out of a fucking black Escalade. There's the man of the hour.
How we doing?
Kaden, I'm Jack. What's good, bro? Kaden.
What's going on?
What's going on in the mine right now? What's happening? How far did you come for this?
Came about, it's two separate flights.
Okay.
Combining to like almost 7 hours. So
from where?
For all the way from Virginia Tech, so.
Damn, that's all the way across the country.
Yeah, all the way across the country.
To see one girl.
To see one girl, yeah.
Wow, are you excited?
I'm hyped, I'm so hyped, man. She's gonna be happy, so.
Oh, she's definitely gonna be happy. Wow, she thinks you're Justin Bieber.
Yeah.
All right, let's do this. Oh shit, oh shit. You first.
I can literally read it.
Steven, the stars, they burn. Some even fall to the earth. We got a lot to love. God knows we're worth it. No, I won't give up.
That is love. How are you guys feeling?
I'm freaking out.
Oh my god.
You guys have fun now. Y'all have some fun. The room is.
Oh my god. Your mom just really cute Andre said we go.
Oh, you bet.
21. She said she's straight out of college. Just run already. Hit it. She got mileage.
Oh my god.
Whoa. Oh my god.
She okay? Oh.
So we're at Saddle Ranch, and this
okay.
Host takes us to our seat, whatever.
She takes a what?
He takes us to our seat. And then oh. We're singing. Maya left to go get our IG so we can ride the bull.
Ride the bull.
Yeah.
You gotta ride the bull.
Yeah. Anyway, so we're like singing Sweet Caroline, and like Before You Cheat, and these 40-year-old, like 50-year-old men at the bar come up to us. And like,
oh,
they're
no,
like,
this is gonna be bad.
Like,
I have like videos of them screaming out, at us.
Going.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, dance it out, whatever. Okay, so.
No, exactly. Like, dance it out.
It was so,
dance
yeah.
Like, dance it out. Like,
so, yeah. So then Maya gets back, and we have our IDs, whatever. And we're sitting there, and they come up to us, and they come up to Ashley first. And they're like, how old are you? And she goes, 15. And he goes, oh, I just came out of prison.
Yeah. He was like,
what kind of response is that?
He's like, I just came out of prison. Like, I
and he's rubbing her back.
Yeah. No, it's okay. I just came out of prison.
So he goes.
Whoa, that was cool. Wait, do that again.
What?
The eye thing. Whoa.
Can you not do that?
No, wait. I can like shake them.
What?
Ready?
Yeah. Ew.
I know, that's kind of gross, huh?
Yeah.
I can also like flip, I can flip my eyelids too.
Do it.
Should I?
Do it.
I haven't done this in like a year.
You want me to hold your camera for you?
You want film?
Oh!
It's heavy, huh?
Yeah. Do I zoom in? How do you zoom in? I don't know how to do that. I'm just gonna get really close.
Whoa.
Ew. It's like something they would do in middle school.
Yeah, literally.
They're like, hey, look what I can do, mom.
Yeah, it's my special talent.